If I could just do something real simple, a little exercise to get everybody loose. If everybody could stand up, please. Everybody stand up. Everybody stand up. That's right. Hold your applause after this little thing here. Now you have something to talk about. All right, everybody, just put your hands high in here, a little stretching exercise. Both hands super high. Everybody. Everybody, listen, I appreciate the invitation, Bart. If I could have everybody just lean forward right quick, I appreciate it.
I knew he was going to do that.
I appreciate it. Travel a long way for you people to make sure you do. All right, remember, right-handed, best 3 out of 5, two of the best arm wrestlers in North America. First, your challenger, a 220-pound athlete from Massachusetts. New Hampshire. New Hampshire, I apologize. If you're from New Hampshire, don't you wish you were from Boston?
Yeah.
Right, I got you. A New Hampshire native, a 220-pound stallion athlete. Girls, keep your composure.
No!
From New Hampshire, give it up, Mr. Rob Vincent Jr. What's Pennsylvania, right? Pennsylvania, yeah. I'm sorry. We make fun of you guys. I'm from West Virginia.
We make fun of you guys.
All right, for the champion, Erie Zone, let's give it up for the 242-pound current national champion, Dangerous